Murr, you're a big loser tonight.
Yes.
It's a fact everybody knows that you're getting wifed up very shortly.
Yes, I'm getting married, gentlemen.
Yeah. The nuptials are coming.
Yeah.
And you got your boys here to throw you a bachelor party.
I had one already.
Well, not like this.
Yeah. We have a sexy nurse, and he is going to put a catheter in you.
And he's actually a doctor,
a male doctor.
Yeah.
No, you can't do that.
Oh, I can't do it.
That's why we have a professional health professional.
No. Yeah. No. That's the thing that goes, no. Yeah, no. Oh, my God. This is cross the, why? No.
There he is, the doc.
What does this mean? What does it do?
The catheter is inserted into your bladder through your penis to drain urine.
This is up. You got to talk me through this. Is there a lasting effect?
The longest lasting thing will be the national broadcast on the television for the rest of eternity.
All right, Mark, drop him.
All right, buddy.
It's going to be fine. You're in good hands.
Yeah. Literally.
Is the hog out?
The hog's out.
The hog's out?
We're good.
Murray's on a chaise lounge, outdoor furniture. We're watching him get a catheter.
Weird. I'm starting to regret this a little bit myself.
Okay, so Murr, I'm now about to begin.
Holy my shit! God. That's what you're putting in?
Yeah.
You see the length of this thing? Wait, hold on.
Look at me in the eyes, Murr.
I can't even look at him.
Murray, look at me, Murray. Murray's part of the punishment. Look me in the eyes.
All right, so this, you need to just kind of relax. I am now going to insert a catheter in your below average size penis. Okay? Just relax. It's okay. Deep breaths. You're going to be fine.
Oh my God. Oh, my God.
You're doing great. I'm almost done.
I got it.
That's it. We're done.
Yeah,
nicely done,
boy.
You did a great job.
I'm just peeing in a tube. Oh my God, this is crazy.
I feel like we've done something bad.
Ah.
Oh my God, you probably don't want to do anything, right?
No, of course not.
Yeah, but we have fun activities planned. It's your bachelor party.
All right, get on with the next.
Wait. Isn't there a zip line around here?
There's no way.
There's a zip line right around here.
All right, Murr.
Has anyone ever ziplined while holding their own catheter?
No, ever.
Yeah. The good news is you can't piss your pants.